Hello, I'm Ed Delgado. I'm the National Predictive Services Program Manager at NIFSE in Boise, Idaho. The summer outlook was released on May 1st this year, and we are looking at several things that are of concern for us this season. Coming out of an El Nino this winter, we've had a change in the pattern across the United States from last year that brought us significantly better snowpack than we saw a year ago at this time. This allows the higher elevation timberlands to be wetter going into the spring and early summer months, and allowing for the season to begin roughly on time and possibly even a little later than normal. The problem we have this year, though, is that we also had precipitation at the lower elevations, and that has produced an increase in the grass and fine fuels. And so our biggest concern this summer will be the lower elevation rangelands of the West, with the high fuel loadings and the grass crop. So we could see a change in the fire season from the higher elevation timber country to the lower elevation rangelands this year. Moving farther east, we've seen a wetter pattern across the central plains and the southeastern United States, and that's going to reduce the amount of fire activity that they have, particularly in areas of Oklahoma, Texas, and parts of the mid and lower Mississippi valleys. Florida could see an increase in fire activity this summer, as with all the rain that they had in the wintertime across the southeast, Florida was missed, and they will be moving into the summer in a much drier condition, so the risk for fires is increased there. Alaska also had a poor snowpack this year, as they did last year. Although not as bad as last year, parts of the south central region around the Anchorage area remain pretty dry and in some cases are already snow-free. And so they could have an increase in fire activity at least going into May and parts of June before things start to wind down there heading into the summer. And Hawaii, because of the conditions in the Pacific, did not get a significant amount of rainfall over the winter months, and their fire risk is higher this year as well.